shit to you. Hey, you know you made it in the mercenary business when the government starts begging you to clean up their shit. Yeah, that's right. After their little stunt with Avi, Uncle Sam no longer sees Merryweather as a viable business partner. And not only do the government want out, they want to recover all the R&D materials they outsource. That's where we come in. We steal it on commission, they keep their plausible deniability. This shit's so beautiful, even Avi wanted to be part of it.
Yeah, sure. I always wanted to be the mediator in a toxic relationship where both parties have super weapons.
Transporting the target.
Jason!
Okay. Find a way to disengage the locks on that cargo.
Thank you.
Zancudo are gonna give you their best poker face. But we all know what just went down. They fucked up, you cleaned up. Ha-ha, LSA, baby. When the military-industrial complex wants to quit fucking around and get shit done, who they come to? Merryweather who? Ha-ha, mission of a lifetime, TL. CR out.
Merryweather and the government are no longer on speaking terms, and we got the feds kissing our ass for saving theirs. LSA is here to stay, baby. It's only up from here, and we still got plenty of jobs that'll put that Avenger to good use. Operations Terminal is there 24/7. That's your home now, baby. CR out.